Yo, 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 what's up, fellas?
Yo, ho, ho! My nigga Wario got style now!
Well, it's a really a nothing. It's just biker clothes if you ask me. Hey, where's Mark?
He's outside sparring with Sage.
Any particular reason why?
I really don't know, to be honest. A nigga like me tried to stay out of the business.
Yeah, same here. But hey, at least the two are getting along unlike the last few times.
Yeah, true. Wait, what are you guys watching?
We're watching Fairy Tail. Wanna join?
Nah, I'm gonna wait until Mark gets done training with the Sage, because I got something important to show him.
Okay, bro.
Guys, don't you think it's a little odd that Wario wants to show Mark something that he wouldn't bother telling us?
Bruh. Leave that nigga be. It's none of our business.
Still wanna find out what that guinea is hiding? Totally.
Whatever, man. Just let me finish this episode up.
Bruh, that show's old as fuck. No one is watching it anymore.
Nigga, you like me. Sage was right in episode 2. That nigga AJ sticks his dumbass nose in everyone's business. So what Wario has a secret to show Mark, leave the nigga be.
What the hell is he even doing? I don't know. I think he's holding something. Damn it, he went to sleep.
Ryan AJ, what do you think you're doing?
Shit. Busted.
Power trip, don't look at me. These niggas wanted to stick their nose into someone else's business. I was just making sure that Wario didn't catch them.
You think I don't already know that? I was standing there for the past 5 minutes listening to you guys conversing.
Wario mentioned something about showing Mark a secret, so we decided to figure out what it is.
Please help me. I want nothing to do with this.
Think you can help us out, your lordship? We really want to figure out whatever secret Wario is hiding.
You guys do that your damn selves!
Nigga, you really gotta leave me here with these hooligans. Fine, fuck you too then. Pissy Chinese lemonade looking ass nigga. God kill me now.
Oh, quit your bitching, Yashiro. You decided to join us, so shut your trap.
You know what? Fuck this bullshit. I'm out.
I guess that leaves the two of us. Yeah, no kidding. I don't even know what we're gonna do now, since Wario is napping. I guess we wait until he wakes up. Man, that was an intense workout.
No kidding, you definitely know how to defend yourself. Wanna come in for a beer?
Nah, I'm actually gonna hop in the whip so I can hit up the strip club. See you later, Mark.
Sure thing, dude. Hey, Power Trip and Yashiro. Something wrong?
You're goddamn right, something is wrong. Them niggas AJ and Ryan keep sticking their nose into everyone's business. All over some secret Wario got.
I still may be new to Earth and all, but I'm not breaking my god code, especially not for two pissants like AJ and Ryan. Fuck that!
Wait. A secret?
Yeah, they know me, like it's none of their business.
Power Trip, come with me.
Ah, perfect. You're here. And I suppose Power Trip can come in as well.
All right, let's just get it over with.
Finally. It's about time. No kidding, that seemed like hours.
All right, Wario, what is this secret that you wanna tell us?
Ah, yes, the secret. I ain't gonna tell you. It's pissed off if I show you. Behold.
A head of garlic! That's your secret? Are you serious?
Hey, now hold your horses there, a Power Trip. This ain't any ordinary head of garlic. This is the golden garlic. It could cure any disease, anywhere from planet Earth to planet Mobius. Which, in other words, it can also cure...
the coronavirus. Why didn't I think of that before?
How in the hell were you able to get a head of golden garlic from the Quraishi royal family's garden unnoticed?
Quraishi? What the hell is a Quraishi?
That's the royal family of Azteca, similar how the Saudi prince is royalty here on Earth.
Well, I've never been to planet Mobius, so I don't know what you're talking about. I bought this off of a black market.
The reason I am asking if you took it from their garden, as they just so happen to grow the same stuff on a regular basis.
Ah, so that's why it's a secret. It can cure COVID-19.
Damn it, I just got that door replaced.
You might want to check yourself, AJ. Otherwise, having a house that smells like camel shit will be the least of your worries.
That's probably why you didn't want to help us. You just want to have a joyful time with your little buddies Mark and Wario. Now hand over the garlic. My closest friend has COVID and I need to cure him.
Will you two just shut the fuck up? I'm tired of you little bastards sticking your nose into everyone's business. So what? We found the cure to COVID-19. Get over it. Otherwise I will take both of my boots, turn them sideways and stick them straight up both of your candy asses. Do I make myself clear?
Holy shit. Mark, calm down. I just wanna cure my friend.
Don't even think about it!
Try me, you little blocks, you ass motherfucker.
This may be your world, Mark, but we go by my rules, and you are not going to turn into your demon form while I am here. Got it?
Okay, Mark, we're sorry. Just please calm down. We won't bother touching the garlic.
That's what I thought. Now get out. Me and Wario are gonna talk about what we're gonna do with a cure.
Sure thing. Come on, AJ. The last thing we need is to turn into Movian barbecue.
Alright, we're good. Now, Wario, what should we do with the garlic? Unless Power Trip has any ideas.
Honestly, I have no idea what to do with it. How about you, Power Trip?
I'm taking this back to Azteca where it belongs. That's what I'm gonna do.
Now hold on, Power Trip. If this is indeed the golden garlic, they will execute Wario just because he is human.
Yeah, you got a point there. That's a risk we cannot afford to take. We sure as hell are not keeping it here. And we sure as hell are not returning that to the Quraishi royal family, as they'll kill him if he does, unless you got a better suggestion.
You know what? I do have an idea. And that idea has a name.
Yeah, sure. Not a problem. I don't know what you have in mind exactly, but it better be good. Wario, you better be lucky that the Quraishi royal family signed a mutual agreement pact with the Mobian god. Otherwise, they wouldn't have hesitated to come down and kill you for having possession of that.
Hey, Rock. Not now. We can't take any risks. Can you come by the Hawkins Mansion? We could use your help. Alright, see you in a few. Alright, my associate is on his way.
Well, let's hope this works out. Here we go!